gates, et cetera. The e-race finishers generally will do their own draw on the pits, usually run through, this case, we did the top three of each heat, sometimes we do the top three, top four, top five. And then the rest of the field, the guys that are just outside the redraw, run this cannon for their induction dash, gives them a chance to collect the